morning, May 31st. It is, I don't know what time it is, 6:05 a.m. We've been underway for just under an hour. Toronto's on your left. This is Lake Ontario, and there's our sunrise. Well, post-sunrise. So I'm at the helm of the boat, and I'm just going to show you our dashboard. GPS, navigator, controls. Radar, chart, radio. It's a beautiful old clock. Overboard ladder. Nervous dog. Camera lens cap. Coffee. That's the helm wheel. Shots of our journey, and as we're going along, I'll let you know where I'm going to be. I'm so happy to be bugging out of the city. It's a great thing. Be safe, everybody. Keep in touch and leave comments. That's how I hear from you. Bye now. Watch the sky religiously, so being a sky watcher works for me. And we are actually traveling between two storm systems. And we've got the classic mare's tails. Those are those wisps and long note strong winds coming. So, again, we're between two storm systems.